Bonjour. In July of 2017, as a part of her family vacation to Canada, my dad and I hiked the Parc National des Hautes Gorges in Quebec. And this is our adventure. Located in the French-speaking province of Quebec, Parc National des Hautes Gorges is about a 2.5-hour drive north of Quebec City. So early morning on July 5th, we hit the Quebecian roads. As we got closer, we were amazed at the sights and the sense of isolation.
Tout a commencé une nuit d'été, un bal de juillet où je m'ennuyais. Au son du violon, de l'accordéon, je t'ai vu danser, ça m'a réchauffé. Courons ma mignonne, croquons dans la pomme, allons dans la grange, nous verrons les anges. Courons ma mignonne, croquons dans la pomme, ne me fais pas faux bon.
We had a quick ride on a school bus. But moments later, we were at the trailhead, and we were blessed by a perfect Canadian day. Although the trek was only around 5 kilometers to the top, the elevation gain would be fairly aggressive. Then we made a friend. After about 90 minutes, we reached the summit number 1. Especion, que vos avez apprécié notre aventure en Quebec. Merci d'avoir regardé. Et gardez en escalade.